Greetings, children. Today, we will be starting with the first topic of Form 6 Mathematics textbook, that is Knowing Our Numbers, which is the same topic which we have already done in Form 5. It is just a recap or the revision of what we have done in Form 5. Knowing Our Numbers. How much we know about our numbers? We know that in our Form 5 class, we have studied that numbers can be in Indian system as well as in international system. There are two types of numbering system which we study. One is Indian system of numeration. And the second is international system of numeration. First, to start with, we will start with the Indian system of numeration. We all know that in Indian system of numeration, we always start from left hand side and move towards right hand side. The places are ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10. This Indian system of numeration is divided according to these places. In Indian system of numeration, when we start from left hand side and move towards right hand side, the first house has three members, that is ones, tens and hundred. They live in one house. Rest all the families or the houses have two members, thousand, 10,000 again comma, lakh, 10 lakh comma, crore, 10. In this way, we see that only the first house has three members in it, ones, tens and hundred. Remaining all the houses, thousand, 10,000, there are two members, lakh, 10 lakh, two members, crore, 10 crore, two members. For example, if I say, suppose one, houses will have two members. That means 9 is at 1's place, 8 is at 10's place, 7 is at 100's place, 6 is at 1000's place, 5 is at 10,000's place, 4 at lakh's place, 3 at 10 lakh's place, 2 at crore's place, and 1 at 10 place. Now, how to name them? How to pronounce these numbers? Now, 12 is in the crore family. The surname of this family is crore. We will take both the numbers together. So we will write 12 crore. Then this is lakh family. The surname of this family is lakh. What are the numbers in it? We will take both the numbers together. 34 and the surname is lakh, so write lakh. 34 lakh. Again, we will take these two numbers together and the family name is thousand. So we will take these both numbers together, 56,000. And then as it is, 700, 7 is at 100's place, that in Indian system of immigration, from back, the first family has three members. Remaining all the families have two members in it. So, after three digits, we will put comma. Then, we will put comma after every two digits. And then, whichever family they belong to. This 12 belongs to the crore family, so we will write 12 crore. Similarly, this 34 is in the lakh family, so we will write 34 and then the surname of the family, that is lakh. Same way, 56 is in the thousands family, so 56,789. I hope this topic is clear in your minds. Again, we will take one more example.
Zero.